JDH gang, welcome back to the channel once again, guys. We back with another reaction video, man. Today is a special one, bro. Today is a Grace Vanderwall. It ain't America's Got Talent, though. It's one of her songs, bro. This is one of her songs that I really like, bro. And I'm like, you know what? Why not react to it with JDH gang? Cause some of y'all probably know this song and some of y'all probably don't, you know what I'm saying? And yes, she do songs. She just didn't end it there at America's Got Talent, bro. She came out with bangers, bro, over the years. You know what I'm saying, bro? And I have listened to one or two of them. That's how I started to listen to Grace Vanderwall, by her music, and then I found her America's Got Talent. Y'all know that, man. Today we finna react to her so much more than this, bro. I listened to this already, but this song been out like 3 months, bro. And it's been 3 months since I listened to it, bro, like when it first came out. So I really don't remember because I don't got it downloaded. I listen to rap songs, bro, you know what I'm saying? Hip hop, all of them genre, bro. So most of these songs, girly songs, I ain't really have it on my phone, bro, you know what I'm saying? I only really listen to it on YouTube and play it over and over and I know it, you know what I'm saying, bro? I don't really keep it on my phone. So that's what we finna do today, man. React to this, and yeah, enough said. Let's get into this video, man. Enough said and done. She a great singer, bro. Just
sit right here, chill, love low. Close your eyes and just let it flow. Right next to me, I hear your heartbeat beep when the dial turns up and the music starts playing. We don't realize in this society, doesn't matter how your hair looks or what they are thinking. Woo! Just what we are finding. Tap your foot. I think I'm cool, but back when I was in school, they found it very easy to hate me. Funny how always these times are changing. Back then it was so easy to shatter, but now in the end, it doesn't really matter. Tap your foot and listen in. Ignore the world, let the music cave in.
Yeah, bro. That, bro, that's what I like about Grace songs, bro. They are catchy, bro. Like, listen, I totally forgot the lyrics when it started, bro. But when it started getting into the song, bro, I remembered everything, bro. So her songs are catchy, bro. So anyone can listen to it, bro. This ain't no promo. I just like her music. When you hear fire songs, but you support people, bro, because it's not bad. I'm not even boosting, bro. It's her songs, bro. Like it's really nice, bro. And I'm saying I like her song, bro. So yeah, man. If y'all want me to react to more Grace Van Der Waal songs, bro, cause this one was fire as usual. Grace only makes flames. Hit that thumbs up button down below if y'all enjoy this video, man. If y'all want me to react to one more of her song, just comment it down below. If you don't comment it, I don't care. I'm still gonna react to it. So hit that thumbs up button down below. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Why not? And you always see me every day. I don't care if you get tired of me. You're gonna see me. So hit that thumbs up. Why I'm saying it over again? Subscribe if you're new, man. Peace.